1960 saw the greatest winter sports spectacle ever staged on the North American continent, the Winter Olympics at Squaw Valley, California. America's first gold medal at Squaw Valley was won by skating queen Carol Heiss. An unexpected triumph came with the superb playing of Uncle Sam's hockey sextet, which beat highly favored Russia and finished the five-game series undefeated. Team of underdogs who topped the stiffest competition in the sport.